site is experiencing multiple Keter and Euclid level concerns.